The medical watch tonight, cancer and COVID-19.
WGN's Dina Baer has more on a possible treatment to help patients battling two life-threatening diseases.
COVID-19 can cascade quickly, even in an otherwise healthy patient. But for a cancer patient, the risks are significantly greater for poor outcomes. In a desperate search to help identify potential treatments, researchers hope an existing arthritis drug will make a difference.
For many cancer patients, COVID-19 is a threat their already weakened immune system can't defend.
On top of that, you put this chemotherapy or transplant, and if they get COVID and they don't have an appropriate immune function to fight the virus, they're at very high risk for poor outcomes.
Dr. Sanjeet Dadwal is an infectious disease expert at City of Hope, a cancer center in California. Encouraged by an early study out of China, he and his colleagues turned to leflunomide, a drug long used to treat rheumatoid arthritis. When they gave it to one patient,
we added this drug, and this patient is off of oxygen, who was on active treatment for a cancer. So really, really nice result, but again, it's only one patient.
Leflunomide appears to pack a double punch. It helps stop SARS-CoV-2 from replicating and decreases expression of the ACE2 receptor, which the virus uses to infect cells.
It's a cheap drug. It is available in oral formulation, so you don't have to hospitalize patients if you can give it to patients who have moderate disease who don't need to be in hospital. So I really think there's a niche for this drug.
The center hopes to enroll a total of 9 cancer patients in a phase 1 clinical trial. Participants will receive the drug for 14 days.
If it turns out to be safe, then it's really worthy to go to phase 2 trials, and not just cancer patients, in my opinion.
City of Hope would like to partner with other centers across the country to expand the study, ultimately opening it up to the general population. Back to you.